509, boy. I'm in this building. Hey, before I go to my set, I'm gonna say for my granddaddy, dawg. My granddaddy, hold on, before you play, hold on, DJ. Before you play that right now, I'll come up here on some real shit. Cause my granddaddy, he on his way. I ain't gonna lie. Right now, what I'm gonna say, my granddaddy dying right now from cancer. And this shit hurt me and I'm crying. But my granddad told me while he was on his dying bed about 2 hours ago, he said, "Grandson, I know you hurting right now, cause I'm going through what I'm going through, but I've been crying for the last 4 or 5 days. But man, I'm gonna run this right now cause I'm representing my granddad right now. I'm doing 2 songs right now. Go ahead and run
it. Nigga, what's up, my nigga? Man, these fuck niggas done tried me, bro. Man, I need you to park the motherfucking truck real quick.
Nah, man, we ain't gonna go there, man, for real.
Man, what you mean, bro? Nah, man, fuck that shit. Yeah. Yeah. Try me, bro. You know that shit right there, dog. Come on, man. What you got in the trunk, my nigga?
Someday I wanna see you.
What you got in the trunk, my nigga?
Run that shit, dawg.